Okay, you're good.
Hello everybody, my name is Mukhtar. How does American and Ethiopian people think about privacy? Like everyone know, American people, they value their privacy. But in Ethiopia, we now really value their privacy. We prefer to do things together. So today, I would like to talk the important difference between the way American and Ethiopian people think about privacy. Like I said, American people like their privacy. If you invite American wedding, first they invite individual, even if they are family or husband wife, they invite separately. Also on the ceremony, everyone sit separate and everyone eat separately. But in Ethiopia, it's different. First, when they invite people, sometimes if this is a small town, they invite like all town. Or if they invite on the paper, they invite with family or with husband or with wife. Also on the ceremony, if you see when they eat, like five or four people, they eat together. And even if they sit, they eat five or six, four people sit together. Also, if you see on the transportation, American people, when they make line waiting for a bus or a train, they make the distance, like the people in front of them or people behind them. Even in the bus, American people, they remain quiet in the bus. But in Ethiopia, it's different. When we make a line waiting for a bus, like people stay like close to each other. In the bus, like we make a conversation with each other, and some people make a phone call or something like that. Also, on the roommate, American people don't like live with a roommate. Even if they do, everyone has their bathroom and their bedrooms. But in Ethiopia, like three or four people live in one room, and sometimes two people in one bed. That's how we live in Ethiopia. This important difference show how American people value their privacy. But in Ethiopia, we prefer to do things together. Thanks for listening.